Listen, I don't know what, my bad, baby.
Oh, you did.
I don't know what the hell me and Bae got going on. Now one of us ain't vlog shit all day. But today is the birth of our daughter. My baby put a lot of fucking hard work, blood, sweat, and tears, dedication, determination, and all that other good stuff into this business. So make sure y'all, you know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all get over there to the website. It's going to be right. No, I'm putting it right. Nope. I'm putting it right here. All right. So, yeah. Make sure y'all get over there and scroll, order, check out. Yeah. Ching, ching, ching goes the money tree. So, yeah. Make sure y'all get y'all behinds over there. Oh, and I'm going to put her Instagram right here. So, yeah. Make sure y'all get over there and take care of that. It's going down in the DM. Well, in the business. Yeah. We at the drive-thru store again, yo. This shit is shining as fuck, but yeah. Y'all already know.
Thank you,
appreciate it.
Man, this so lazy.
But yeah, so like I say, make sure y'all get over there and y'all go check my baby out. Because today, y'all remember this day, May 9th. Because next year, May 9th, 2022, I'll be in y'all news feed going ham again. I went stupid dumb on my story today. So yes, make sure y'all get over there and check that out, because I'm not done. So, yeah, make sure y'all get over there. Oh, well, I have baby screen recording. And then after she screen recorded, I put it right here.
Happy for my baby. And I know it's nothing but big. I got two orders here.
Oh, sorry. I was just so happy. Ooh, I worked so hard for this. Like,
and she did. I'm happy for her. Bae is finally here and she's not worrying and stressing herself out.
I know. Oh,
but yeah, ching, ching, ching goes the money tree. Shop open. Go shop. Today. Get yours today.
All I can say is I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you. Everything's adding up, you've been through hell and back, that's why you're back.
Y'all already seen it. that or whatever. That was my, you want to scoop the fuck over? Damn, now I gotta edit. Anyway, yeah. Man, shop innocenceij.com and go follow that Instagram. And when I pull this car over, get wherever we going, we just left my mama house. I'll talk to y'all then, because I can't hold this heavy-ass camera and drive this big-ass car. So, we came and we pulled up on my dog. My back. Look at my back. But, yeah, I put it on fucked up. But yeah, we came to pull up on my dog. I don't know all these other people up here, so I pulled the camera back up when I let her talk to y'all. All right. What's going on? It's already rolling, so get your shit together, man.
I'm just saying though, like, what the fuck?
Y'all see my dog. My dog stay fresh too. Hey, you already know. Years. Years.
Sometimes you gotta know, you know what I'm saying? Let your partner go for me to go do my thing.
Yeah. Like ain't shit happen. You feel me? Yeah, you feel me? That's pops. Y'all already know that. Yeah, for real. You already know. Hey, I love you, man. Yeah, I already know. Now you know where I'm at. You know I do. I pull up and on call.
Pull up, nigga.
I already know.
You already know.
Any given time, nigga.
Yeah, yo.
I ain't want to put them because I ain't know how they was going to feel. Because I go walk through that bitch. I'm waiting for y'all to get on that motherfucking table, boy. I'm going to show their ass how we do it in the gutter, man.
Look. We busy ass. We made that nigga get hungry.
We missed the pool action. Got baby back here in the cut. Y'all make sure y'all get on that website and y'all go shop InnocenceIJ.com. Oh yeah, y'all make sure y'all shop. My baby got you lashes, stay ready wig. She got all that. Look, she laughing. You think it's a game? Oh, for real. Stay ready wig, all that.
I did the promo.
So yeah,
all the time.
Yeah.
Yeah, appreciate that, for real.
It's online.
Okay.
www.shopinnocenceij.com. It's right here, right there. He like how she did the IJ. Y'all see that, right? Wait, turn it around. Show the back. Don't show the front. Well, they don't pay me to sponsor their ass. So show the back. Yeah. Boom. Hey, y'all know what the fuck it is. But hell yeah. Bernadette, you can damn show get a shirt, man, for real. Yeah, excuse me. Y'all know what the fuck going on. It's always got shit on the man. When they pull these cards and put them on the table and somebody start getting their ass whooped, I'm gonna put this bit back on. But until then, I'll see y'all in the next clip.
You better.
It look like somebody losing. Look like they on that bit losing.
Barnacles.
Yeah.
Woo! Yeah. Cards flying air motherfucking well.
Right now. Right motherfucking now.
Yeah, you can have one.
Huh?
Let me get that.
Give me.
Kiki, do you love me?
Yeah.
That nigga had hella spades. Why I try to make me use them bitches?
You won? You won?
I got one.
Yeah, they got a point.
What's the scope? Go ahead and put your business on out there now. I told you I ain't playing with you. Boy, put that business on out there, boy.
Y'all follow me on Facebook, Purple Posh. We got your event.
Tell them how to spell it.
P-U-R-P-L-E, Posh, P-O-S-H, events.
All right, now. This man don't even know I'm viral, y'all.
Yeah, fuck with me. Facebook, y'all.
All right, you already know. And that's why I'm viral at Facebook.
Yes, sir. Y'all follow me,
but where they can follow you at? What is it?
Shout out my table.
Spell it.
N-T-E-G-A on Facebook.
Baby over there putting in work, getting that business shit in, bro. Look how she got them over there on that goddamn phone, bro. Look how she got them over there on that goddamn phone, bro.
Networking.
Y'all see that shit?
Networking.
Boy, I need to have your ass around me. You need to be my motherfucking hype man. Shit, this man right here be locked and loaded.
Happy Mother's Day.
They dealing cards. He ain't at the table. I already heard they always got to wait for this man. I already heard they got to wait for him. But hey, when it come to his business, y'all ain't got to wait. This just a table. This just a table right here. Quick service. And he what? He what?
Five.
He what?
Five.
Y'all hear me, cuz. You know what I'm saying?
You already know.
That's word of mouth right there.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's why I made him say it so many times.
You know what
exactly.
So y'all check the designs out. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. You already know. Y'all got something y'all trying to promote. Y'all ain't got no business or nothing. Hey.
D-Lo do it all.
Hey, yeah. G-Shit, D-Lo do it all. What?
She been doing a vlog too.
Oh, yeah.
Bro, cuz it is, bro. Come on, bro. Tighten up, bro. Get your following up, bro.
Are you single?
Ain't nobody answering all that. First of all, hold on. Let me zoom back out. This ain't no motherfucking chat line. I don't know what the fuck
so
he's talking
single?
About.
Tasha Ann, what's your got going on?
Next time, get shit from Innocence, Eyejai, Beauty Boutique. I'm just trying to tell you. Shit. Hey, if y'all trying to see a lit fucking story and y'all want to see the product she got, make sure y'all follow me, Shay So Good, on Instagram. Oh, yeah, mate. Oh. Hold on, turn that shit back around. She is on the website. Y'all see that? Y'all see the motherfucking Stay Ready Wigs? Put your goddamn motherfucking head on and just go. GG, all you gotta do is. I'm finna go. That's all you gotta do. I'm telling you, I'm for real.
Hold on, pick that up. Let Trey play first.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, huh?
Oh, yeah. This vlog gonna be lit, so y'all make sure y'all put in the comments who y'all went to go follow so I can let they ass know, because I'm going to follow everybody too. I'm already following that motherfucker. Ain't know nothing about the motherfucking tea time, though. Y'all already know I'm following, babe. Y'all see how she got them locked and loaded over there? Y'all see that? Look at that. It's just something about a black woman, you know what I'm saying, taking care of business. That make my thing stand up. You feel me?
Wrap that shit up, man.
Look how she got them tuned in.
Wrap that shit up, man.
Look how she got them tuned in. What's going on down there, though?
Wrap that shit up, man.
I'm finna, yeah, shit. Do I know how to play? What kind of fucking question is that? That's a dumbass question. Say yeah, ain't it? That's a dumbass fucking question, ain't it? It don't matter about that, but that's a dumbass question. Nod your head, yes. Everybody agree with me. You gotta just agree. You gotta believe, step out on faith. Girl, step out on faith. Am I good or not?
How you play?
Tell her I'm good.
How
No, hell no. See, he on the table and don't got no faith in me. You got to set me. You got to step out on faith.
On faith?
Yeah, you got to step out on faith and just believe that I'm good. D-Lo, I'm good or not? Okay, boom. See, I'm motherfucking what?
Ain't got faith no more.
Okay. You ain't got faith? You don't believe in D-Lo word and that's your partner?
Yeah, no.
Damn, that's fucked up, man. Y'all look how they do me. Look at this shit.
Shit,
ain't shit on the motherfucking table.
This shit finna go wrong. Y'all.
Fine, what's good, man? What you doing? What you got going on? Yeah, it's all in your motherfucking face, man.
Goddamn.
All in your motherfucking face. All in your goddamn face. Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Baby. What's going on? I love you. Yeah. You know what? I told them how you made the thing rise.
Where you at?
Yeah, I told them. I told him about it.
Girl, what is you talking about?
You know what I'm talking about.
Okay.
You see a black woman taking care of her business.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yes. You know what I'm talking about.
Period.
Hold on. Let me get in on that. Hold on. Boom. Let me see you dab on the one time. Just dab, babe. Yeah, I see how she do me. She done launched today. She done gave birth out, baby. She's tired. She don't want to dab for a nigga. She tired.
I don't know how to.
Ooh. Yes, sir.
You
I'm talking about stupid fucking lit, bro. That man pulling up on scooters and shit. Bro. No, go ahead. I'm zoomed in. Nah. Here. Yeah, go ahead. Bro. I'm somebody. It's the gutter life, bro. See? Y'all used to seeing kids chase after ice cream trucks. These niggas chasing after scooters, bitch. What you talking about? What's up, baby? Go ahead and promote their business. Come over here in front of the wall. Go ahead and promote their business.
Make sure y'all
shout
Innocence.
Get over here in front of the wall. What's up? Y'all want to say something to the camera? Y'all watch YouTube?
Yes.
All right, I'm on YouTube. What y'all want to say?
Gang, gang.
Gang, gang. Ooh.
Make
what's
sure
up?
You subscribe to her channel.
Make sure you subscribe to my channel. Hey, y'all got something to say?
Gang, gang.
What's up, gang, gang? What's up?
Gang, gang.
Gang, gang. Okay.
Y'all subscribe to my channel.
Hey, y'all already know what time it is. Y'all already know. Come on, baby. Come on.
What's up, you guys? It's your girl, Chynah Unique, the CEO of Innocence Eyejai Beauty Boutique. Make sure you guys shop www.shopinnocenceeyejai.com. I have Stay Ready Wigs, Stay Ready so you ain't got to get ready and feel me. I have anklets, bracelets, all of that.
What's
lashes on top. Y'all already know what's up.
Huh?
Shay So Gutta, SHAYSOGUTTA.
Shay So.
Go get a pen and a piece of paper, I'll write it down so you can see yourself. Yeah. What's up? Look, they excited as hell. But yeah, y'all make sure y'all get y'all ass over there, man. My baby just launched today. I am probably more excited than she is. I'm extremely proud of her. You feel me? I ain't really been fucking with my Facebook like that. I really been trying to get my Instagram, you know what I'm saying, on and popping. So, yeah. Make sure y'all check out this. Oh, matter of fact, I put it in the beginning of the video where she screen recorded it, where I went ham on my story for, you know what I'm saying? So make sure you get over there, check that out. Make sure you follow me on Instagram. Follow her on Instagram.
Yes. Do not forget.
And
y'all already know what's going on. Y'all know. We're going to make it to the top.
Period.
We're making it to the top, baby.
Period. So, yeah, make sure y'all follow me. Make sure you follow her. Make sure y'all follow all the other people who doing businesses and stuff, y'all gotta think about it like this. When Corona hit, bro, it was a pandemic, you know what I'm saying? It was hard times for everybody. You got a lot of people right now that's like investing in themselves and getting on their entrepreneurship type shit. You feel me? So y'all, you gotta make sure you support people, you feel me? So make sure you get out there, you support her, you support me, you support all the other people who drop their video or drop their Facebook or drop their whatever it is in this page, because I'm gonna go follow some of the people who I put on there and I might put their screenshots right here. So yeah, you feel me? Now, I don't know which one of them y'all went to go follow, but if you did follow somebody and you needed their services and you used their services, put it in the comments, tell me who you follow, and when you follow them, come back and put it in the comments and tell me how their services was for you, because I know for a fact she got great service.
Oh.
Her customer service is where it need to be. On fucking God. You hear me? Yeah. But yeah. Y'all know what time it is. It's always GSO, so until the next clip. Why you beating him up?
I'm not.
Yeah. So, these kids see us with these cameras. They wouldn't know our YouTube channel. And we're going to get to it. Guess what?
Everybody.
Yeah, we don't like our nieces and nephews and stuff. Like, they think and look like so highly up to us. We do not. These kids bad as fuck. All right, bet. I appreciate that. Baby finna write it down. Yeah, I already know. You wanna say something to the camera? They all got to say something. You wanna say something?
Nope.
Look, she like, fuck. I got time. Wait a minute. Boy, I told y'all these little kids. Boy, look at him. These kids bad as fuck, y'all. I jacked that nigga off his food and bitch, give me it back. He done made her long. You a pussy. Y'all hear this shit these kids saying? That's why they following the Gutta channel. These kids Gutta as fuck. Y'all make sure y'all follow me. If you ain't subscribed to my channel, make sure you subscribe. Make sure you subscribe to the channel So Gutta on YouTube. Yeah. Look, we got this paper for you. She got your pen back. Boom. Yeah. I hope their parents don't say nothing about me posting this. Because their kids going fuck. I'm finna take their picture in this camera, so yeah. You done got kicked off the tape. How you feel about that shit? How you feel about that shit? They cheated. I ain't finna play with their ass.
Go answer about the opponent. Hey, look, what you said about him? What
he
did? Yeah, see?
What that mean?
He not a place for him.
That's some disrespectful shit, low key.
Hey, Dre,
like, dog, that's some disrespectful shit, low key. Shit on camera. Okay, so we got the photographer just took us some pictures.
Wait, they all on
guard? No, not all of them. I got some, most of them, or some, without like counting now.
Yeah,
yeah,
they all on guard.
Yeah.
Okay. What the fuck you laughing at?
Yeah, I know. So y'all probably talking shit right there.
Oh my gosh, no. Oh, now that one cute.
Let me see. Yeah.
I'm posting that bit. Gray, if you don't look like your dad.
Let me see. Y'all done seen my daddy, so. Bro, put it in the comments if I look like my daddy, bro.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
No, just like him. Oh my gosh. Yo, he was snapping.
Let me see.
I like them colors on that thing. Odd future. You got an odd future? That's what your shirt
is. Damn, I miss her
cutting. Bruh, I just told him to shut up too.
Hey, my big day would be telling me to go brush my teeth. Like, well, first of all, I'm gonna be like, I'm gonna go, he brush your teeth with me, go brush mine. Hey, you brush your teeth yet?
Yeah.
Don't
be looking over here now.
So your mind, cause you been out here with the funky mind. I want to be all in be afraid reading with the funky mind. So what, you got a funky mouth? You want to get it, bro? Ow.
Let me see what you got. D-Lo or Bernadette? D-Lo. That's D-L-O. Let's see who got the best hand. D-Lo or Bernadette? Hold on, let me focus on your hand, Bernadette. Okay, D-Lo or Bernadette? Who got the best hand? Y'all put it in the comments. You want to see, you want them to say if you got the best hand or not?
I don't got the best hand.
Let's see. What's your name?
Unique.
Unique? Y'all, who got the best hand? Unique?
Get your ass from over here.
Unique? D-Lo?
You see your nigga when he was
Bernadette?
He was about to do the wave and leave, bitch. Y'all look at my fucking ass.
I don't have no opinion on nobody here because I'm standing in everybody's face. But if you put the same person who I thought had the best hand, I love your comment instead of liking it. So if you get a like, that means you thought wrong. What happens when you think? So yeah, we're gonna watch him play it out, and we're gonna see. Y'all seen 3 out of 4 hands. That's D-Lo partner, Bernadette and Unique partners. They done wrapped up too. Two for D-Lo, one for Bernadette.
I'm gonna put
my opinion on out there, and I'm just counting from the books that's on the table. You know what I'm saying? I ain't even counting from what was in people here. I'm just counting from what was on the table. Y'all gotta think. Look, that's D-Lo and them books right there.
Can't beat that nine.
That's
right, they
books.
Said I've been in prison. Oh, all right, let me know something. Still in the cut, though.
Period.
I did count all the fades. You in the cut.
How you feel, Bernadette? You feeling good?
I'm going to use this count your book to know what I got. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So what's the score right now?
We got 6-2.
How you feeling right now, D-Lo? Feeling great. Wait, you talking about time? You just got other people up off the table. What the fuck you talking about? What the fuck she talking about? Yeah, but you just got somebody up off the table. You still ain't feeling great from that? Period. I ain't getting the fuck up. Well, shit, look like I ain't playing if I ain't your fucking partner. Because when I sit down, I ain't getting up. No, he done sat down 152 times.
D-Lo, what you say?
They got table cards going across the table again. Me and baby probably finna get ready and go. I have to work tomorrow. So video I gotta put together before this one, and then I gotta put this one together. What should the title of this be? The Birth of Innocence, Eyejai. Happy Mother's Day. Alright. Y'all see that thumbnail. Y'all see the caption. Y'all, I hope y'all read the description. But if you didn't, y'all know what time it is. I'm finally gonna end off a vlog. I'm gonna end it off here. Anything else you wanna say? And that's it? Alright. Make sure y'all get to both of our Instagram. She has two. One gonna be right here. And the other one gonna be right there. And mine gonna be at the bottom of the screen. So yeah. Make sure y'all follow us. Make sure y'all stay connected. Make sure y'all get to that website, shopinnocenceij.com. That will be at the bottom. You can take my Instagram and all that off right now. Boom. Make sure y'all go hit that website that's right there at the bottom. You feel me? So, it is what it is. It's always good shit on me. By the next time I come on this bed, I'm going to have an intro for y'all. If I don't, y'all already know what time it is and how I come on the camera.
Bro, they married.
Get your ass up, Bernadette.
What? They leaving anyway. Shit, I'm sitting down.
supposed to have stood up front of the table before the winner did, though. Because you lost. All right. So, yo, this is for real. I ain't even going to let y'all see the ride home or nothing. We just finna go home. And, yeah, make sure y'all shop right here. Yeah, I went here with the right here. The day, cause I know what the fuck I'm doing. So yeah, y'all make sure y'all subscribe to the channel. If you're new, if you ain't, subscribe. Turn on the bell. Post notifications. And follow my baby on Instagram. Follow her regular page, her business page, and her TikTok. Let them see your TikTok. Show them the
video.
Oh, so look, if y'all follow her. And y'all see this? Comment. I seen that one on Shay Vlog.
Hey, Taco Tuesday at Firehouse. Hey, let me put that on the blog. Taco Tuesday at Firehouse.
Taco Tuesday, well?
Taco Tuesday at Firehouse.
Okay.
Hey, yeah, because she loves Taco, all that shit.
We're going to Tasha.
So, yeah, we got Tasha Ann on the
hold
blog.
Hold up. First of all, they inviting y'all to somebody's house, and she ain't said it was okay. Now, if 100,000 people show up at your house, you can thank him and her.
Tacos.
Hey,
tacos.
Tacos. Great. Give some tacos. Shoot
tacos.
That's the special request tacos. Shoot tacos. None hard.
Shoot tacos.
Oh, yeah, fried shrimp tacos.
Oh,
yeah, fried shrimp tacos.
Oh, fuck no. You said make the request, now, didn't you?
I made the best.
You said we did it. Period. I done told y'all I'm finna end this shit, but they funny as fuck. I'm gonna end it in a minute.
Oh, no, I'm gonna end it in the morning world. So I
can go every minute. Girl, hold up. First of all, because I ain't get back to you. Did you like something on the site?
I like everything on the site.
Everything on the site?
Was really nice. The jewelry was really nice. And the wig. So you know the man hair days, right?
Stay ready, wig.
Don't you ready to go already?
It still be cute.
Period. Hey. Yes. Y'all make sure y'all get over there. Yeah.
All right. Nice meeting you.
Y'all already know what time it is.
Y'all already know, man. Y'all follow the blog. Y'all go shop with my girl, man. Hey. Good shit going on in the city, man. Support black businesses, man. We doing it all 2021, 2022, and forever on, man.
Period.
Y'all support that, man. Good shit going on. Everything good quality. Good business. Y'all fuck with it, man. Good people here, man. Y'all dealing with, man. So y'all make sure y'all shop, man. Y'all shop, subscribe, all that good shit, man.
Yeah. It's always good shit on me. You feel me?
Aye, trenches going stupid. A Street, run that back.
Run that back.